Hi, April here from Piano Lessons Info, and these are the notes in the key of E. So E has four sharps, F sharp, G sharp, C sharp, and D sharp. So that's how I look at them on the piano, is sets of two there. Okay, so the notes of this key are E, F sharp, G sharp, A, B, C sharp, and D sharp. We can play E to end things off. Okay, see you next time.